tell your children not to do what I've done. Leave your life in sin and misery in the house of the righteous.
Thanks.